Coming to SOT was a huge step of faith for many of us. Wang Jie and Yuan Ping from China had to resign from their jobs and leave their two-year-old boy at home. Junji Nagao from Japan emptied his entire life savings. Fen Champong from Thailand could hardly speak any English. And for a whole year, she often ate just one meal a day to come to SOT. But we all came because the pursuit of God is the whole purpose of our lives. One of the distinctives of SOT is the strong presence of God in our prayer and worship. Prayer is our lifestyle. We had all sorts of prayer meetings, such as prayer chains, prayer focus, synchronized prayer teams, countries prayer groups, and overnight prayer meetings. All in all, we had a total of 394 prayer meetings in 7 months. That is an average of 2 prayer meetings a day. We pray because we believe that prayer is the key to revival and miracles.
Mission trip is another highlight in SOT. This year, we made a total of 21 mission trips to Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, and Vietnam. We organized 10 slum visitations, 4 community outreaches, conducted 69 services in 31 churches, and ministered to a total of 6,400 people, and saw hundreds of people answer the call of salvation. Though we came from 13 different nations and spoke various languages, we discovered that when we are one in Christ, we can do extraordinary things for God. Indeed, the church is God's greatest gift to serve humanity.
Yeah. 这次的文化之夜让同学们在邻里被眺望，渴望为主得着灵魂。虽然我们很多都不是本地人，认识的人也不多，但我们透过服饰关怀系统去关心、接触和帮助他人，并邀请他们来到文化之夜。我们中国台湾和香港的同学为此一项主办烧烤会来接触新朋友。在烧烤会之前的两周， 我们把同学分成小组，每个组负责一个楼层，一家一家去敲门，邀请新朋友来参加我们的烧烤会。没有被分到的同学就负责祷告。我们邀请了近100位的微信者来参加我们的烧烤会。除了烧烤会，乒乓球也是我们的外展工具之一。我们邀请了宿舍朋友、国立大学和南洋理工大学的学生来参加我们主办的乒乓球比赛，
以此作为认识他们的管道。我们将乒乓球决赛放在文化之夜布道会之前，透过它邀请更多的新朋友来教会。当晚，我们300多位同学邀请了260位新朋友，总共有118位觉知信耶稣。哈利路亚！我们爱灵魂，因为基督的主要目的就是赢得灵魂。
In the past weeks, Pastor Kong shared with us the paradigms of CHC, paradigms that are synonymous with Christ. This is exactly what SOT is all about. We are a school of paradigms transformation, where our values are challenged, attitudes fine-tuned, and character developed into Christ-likeness. As we graduate today, together with all the 2015 student body, we have a vision to preach Christ. Not just preach, but to bring Christ's presence and character into all the world. Our prayer is, Lord, use us and send us. We surrender all.
I surrender all.
就是我永远的荣耀。 Jesus, we love you.
耶稣，我们爱你。
Jesus, we love you. We love you. We love you.
我们爱你，我们爱你，我们爱你。
Jesus, we just commit all our graduates into your hands.
耶稣，将所有的毕业生交在你手中。
Lord, in the next few days, many of them are going to leave.
主啊，接下来几天很多人要离开。
They're going to go back to their home country, and there are many challenges.
回到自己的家乡，可能面对许多挑战。
Father, we know that your Holy Spirit is going with them.
但天父，我们知道你圣灵与他们同去。
We pray, God, out of this batch of workers and graduates, young people, you can above all many churches.
祷告在这一届所有的童工、所有的年轻人，所以你可以使用的人当中能诞生许多的教会。
God, let be catalyst of revival.
让他们成为复兴的催化剂。
Father, let them raise up.A generation that will take all their individual nations by storm.
主啊，让他们新气息的世代横扫席卷所有的国家。
God, you believe in them and we believe in them.
主啊，你相信他们，我们也相信他们。
But most of all, they believe in you.
更重要，他们相信你。
That you are the source of all their strength.
你是他们一切力量的源头。
This morning we join them and say, in Christ alone we put our trust.
今天我们跟他们一起说，我们的信靠唯独在基督。
Jesus, we love you.
耶稣，我们爱你。
So we commit all these students into your loving hands.
将所有的毕业生交托你慈爱手中。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣的名祷告。
Everyone say Amen.
Amen.
Give God a big clap one more time.
热烈的拍掌。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We praise you, Jesus.
赞美耶稣。
We worship you, Jesus.
敬拜耶稣。
In Christ the Lord, we put our trust.
我们信靠唯独基督。
We put our trust, oh God.I present to you the 2015 graduating class of the Singapore School of Theology.
向大家介绍2015年新加坡真风圣经训练中心毕业生。
Students, are you ready?
预备好了吗
？On the count of three.
数到三啦。
One, two, three. Give them a big clap one more time.
热烈的拍掌。